So basically what you're doing is you're taking a photo of me. It's going to do the facial recognition and find every image on the internet that has my face in it,
yeah.
Whether I'm tagged in it or not.
Yes.
Like it's strict. You could find my face in the middle of the Super Bowl stadium.
As long as it's on the internet. So I took a picture of your face and you can see it's just a picture that this has never been on the internet, right?
That is a really good looking man right there.
Amazing. So I uploaded that to here. Now you can go through these and see if there's anything that's not. I don't know if there's going to be anything that you don't want on there or not. But if you click them, it will give you a link to where that picture's posted at. So it measured your face, measured 120 points on your face, associated a picture that's never touched the internet with you.